My understanding from your family physician is that you collapsed, possibly from a panic attack, and couldn't breathe.
It's not that I couldn't breathe.
Well, what then?
I couldn't sing.
Tony, was it? What line of work are you in?
The Sopranos.
The Sopranos?
Yeah, that's right, the Sopranos. Tufts told us the Italian-mafia-based a-cappella group.
Wow, that was pretty good, guys.
Hey, thanks, guy.
Hey, with all due respect, Paulie, you've got no fucking idea what it's like to be number one. All right, now we're a family, and we're gonna deal with this like a family. Let's go make that kid sing. We've got a tape to play here.
Well, I don't know why I came here tonight.
Oh! You really gotta enunciate the T in tonight. You lose all the rhythm with the pronunciation. Here, watch me.
Well, I don't know why I came here tonight.
Yeah, Paulie!
Yeah. Not bad, kid, not bad.
God, he's so good.
I know. I'm jealous.
Thank you. Thank you. Is that as good for you as it was for me? Actually, you were a little flat. Don't go anywhere. I'll be right back. All right, what'd you think?
I loved it. He gave great feedback. That's hard for a lot of people to do during an audition.
I agree. He's totally in. What do you think, boss?
Works for me.
All right, I'm gonna make him an offer he can't refuse.
You know, you're really funny sometimes.
Stop it.
Shit, he's dead.